Show me two people in love with each other. Show me two people.